Let's get into having a look at this afternoon's game. And of course, it's a big one, Adelaide against Carlton. Both teams are on the edge of going one way or another. It's game on for the Crows this afternoon. Their midfield coach is Scott Camporelli. And a very short time ago today, he spoke to Footy SA's Mitch Cleary.
Well, Scott, important win last week. How important is it now you carry on and take that into the rest of 2014?
Yeah, look, it's really important, Mitch, obviously, because, you know, the way we started the season wasn't how we planned it. But, you know, we won four out of the last five and, you know, we're up and going again. So hopefully the form that we, you know, played against Collingwood can now go on for the rest of the season.
Do you see it as a possible turning point, a real momentum shift for the rest of 2014?
Yeah, look, we hope so. I mean, that's the way we really want to play week in and week out. So it really depends on, I guess, the player's attitude, you know, the strategy and the personnel doesn't change. But, you know, obviously the mindset sometimes of the players can change. So we're really hoping that that can be a consistent theme there.
Taking charge of the midfield at the Crows, Sam Jacobs, one man who's been important this year. How do you see his role in the side and feeding first use to your other on-ballers?
Yeah, look, he's really back to his 2012 form, absolutely. You know, he's really important to us. You know, as you said, he does give us first hand and he's getting some, you know, really good numbers around the ground as well in terms of disposal. So we're really happy with the way he's going and obviously Josh Jenkins has given him some backup as well and he's hitting the scoreboard as well. So we think we've got a pretty good combination there.
There's so much said about Patrick Dangerfield, but you also got Rory Sloane and Scott Thompson doing their job, and both were important last week.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, Sloane has been in pretty good form all year, and you know, Tomo's back to his best form as well. So, for us as a midfield group and a footy club, we need to be playing well. Has a fair reflection on how we go week in and week out. So, those guys, you know, and Richard Douglas is important, and David McKay as well. So, we're getting some real run and some real quality through there now.
Taking on Carlton today, they're third in the competition for clearances. How important do you see clearances as a statistic and impacting them today?
Yeah, look, it is critical. Obviously, if you can win those, you play the game in your half rather than in the opposition's half. So, you know, we pride ourselves as a footy club on that that stat as well. So, you know, we're right up there as well in terms of scores and also numbers. So it's going to be a real battle head-to-head as to who can get that advantage.
Certainly is a midfield key, and thanks to Scott for joining us a short time ago and for his efforts. He gets a 9-for-2 at the Majestic Hotels. Visit majestichotels.com.au. Wonderful people at the Roof Garden Hotel there in Adelaide. Will they get him today?
Well, it's a battle of the midfield, and Brogues, they just can't drop off on that pressure. Play your role, do it for four quarters, pressure Carlton, Crows win.
Yeah, look, it's going to be a cracking game. And like, Crows are playing some good footy. We sat here a couple of weeks ago and everyone was on them because they just had a bad loss to Melbourne, but they're up and about.
They've got to keep attacking, Hutch. Yep, just keep attacking. Have a look at the Port game last night. Play like that. Keep attacking, Hutch.
One of the key players will be Bryce Gibbs, so they would have loved to have. During the week, you asked him about that on 5AA, Roy.
Now, Bryce Gibbs, you're buying a house in Alberton or West Lakes?
Actually, just bought one in Carlton, Rowie. So, there you go.
Very good.
Okay, Nick Nat Nui got a 5-year deal. Have you been offered a 5-year deal?
I think it's going. Still, a few things that are they're working out at the moment. But until they're really close, I'm not too sure what they've thrown up. But apparently, it's all going well.
Well done. And Port or Crows contacted your management group?
Perhaps. I'm not too sure. I'll leave that up to ESP and the boys down there to look after those phone calls.
Bryce Gibbs in good spirits. The mail is that the 5-year deal is done and he's staying at Carlton. Would have been a nice to have, though, for Adelaide and probably even for Port Adelaide as well.